Hello to our viewers on TV Colombia. I'm Natasha Sheikh in Bogota, and these are the country's top stories. 12 indigenous were killed in Nariño. Mayor of Bogota announced the official trail for the metro. Police seized the warehouse in Medellin with counterfeit money. These stories and more at ColombiaNews.tv.